Ryan Agoncillo nag-celebrate ang kanyang 44th birthday at napakasweet ng mag-iina, naghanda agad ng pancake birthday cake pagkagising ng kanilang daddy Ryan.
Happy birthday to you. Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Ram pam 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 pam. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you!
Like Lola.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Yeah!
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 Mismong celebration ni Ryan Agoncillo, inimbitahan nila ang Santos family at Agoncillo family. Both parents, sina Ryan at Juday, present. Napakarami ang inihanda ni Juday para sa kaarawan ng asawa. Cater food nga ang kanilang in-order at inayos nila ito sa loob ng bahay. Dahil simpleng salo-salo lang ito at simpleng kasiyahan.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Yay!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Palaging sa bahay nga ang celebration ni Ryan Agoncillo. Kasama lang ang family, solve na ang kaarawan. More on family celebration nga sila dahil sobrang close talaga nila sa isa't isa. Sabi ni Juday, "He's not just my man, he's my life, my heart, my soul. He's my safe space, my comfort and joy. Happy birthday, my love. I love you forever. Hashtag 44.
Happy giving birthday, Lola.
Okay, Lola, blow. Alright.
I thought she'd do the thing. Lola, do the like dip and then...
Yung pala, patay mo lang sa fingers mo. Yung gusto na makita. Ako. Happy birthday, Daddy.
Oh my God.
costume for the series. So, sa mga nagtatanong, hindi pa kami natuloy mag-Canada. Hindi lumabas yung visa ko specifically. So, it will be pushed back to next year. But all is good. All is good. All the production is good. Siguro sadyang hindi pa lang naaayon ang mga bagay-bagay sa pagkakataon to. But, you know, sadyang maproseso lang ang mga ganap. Pero sa ngayon, back ako sa pagsushoot ng serye. Kasama ko na naman ang aking mga bibe. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kulang pa ng isa. Yung isa kong bibi mahihain. Happy Tuesday, everyone!
Magka-Canada nga pala dapat sina Judy Ann pero hindi ito natuloy dahil na-late ang kanyang visa. Next year na nga lang sila tutuloy, pamilya.